Hello students, myself Dr. Vasant Kumari, Assistant Professor of Mathematics. Today I am going to explain about the inverse Laplace transforms. Inverse Laplace transforms means let Laplace of f of t is equal to f of s, then f of t is defined as the inverse Laplace transform of f of s and is denoted by Laplace inverse of f of s. Thus Laplace inverse of f of s is equal to ft. Techniques for finding inverse Laplace transform: some direct method, use of table, series method, method of differential equations, a list of formula of inverse Laplace transforms table. Here f of t is equal to 1, that means Laplace of f of 1 is equal to formula, we get 1 by s. This implies Laplace inverse of 1 by s is equal to 1. We have to compare that formula. Next, for example, Laplace of t. Here, Laplace of t to the power of n is equal to n factorial divided by s to the power of n plus 1. Here, t means power is 1. Nothing but 1 factorial means 1 divided by s to the power of n plus 1. Here already n means 1, 1 plus 1, that is s square. That means Laplace of t is equal to 1 by s square. Laplace inverse of 1 by s square is equal to t. Similarly, Laplace of t square is equal to t 2 factorial divided by s cube, because we have to compare that formula. T to the power of n means n factorial divided by s to the power of n plus 1. Here n is equal to 2, that means 2 factorial divided by s to the power of 2 plus 1, that is s cube. Next, Laplace inverse of 2 factorial divided by s cube means t square. Same, Laplace of t to the power of n means n factorial divided by s to the power of n plus 1. Here Laplace inverse of n factorial divided by s to the power of n plus 1 is equal to t to the power of n. Same, Laplace of e power a t is equal to 1 over s minus a. Laplace inverse of 1 minus s minus a is equal to e power a t, just inverse. Next, same procedure, Laplace of sin a t is equal to a divided by s square plus a square. Laplace inverse of a divided by s square plus a square is equal to sin a t. Laplace of cos a t is equal to s divided by s square minus a square. Laplace inverse of s divided by s square minus a square is equal to cos a t. Same, Laplace sin hyperbolic a t is equal to a divided by s square minus a square. Laplace inverse of a divided by s square minus a square is equal to sin hyperbolic a t. Laplace of cos hyperbolic a t is equal to s divided by s square minus a square. Laplace inverse of s divided by s square minus a square is equal to cos hyperbolic a t. Similarly, Laplace of e power k t into t to the power of n is equal to n factorial divided by s minus k whole raised to the power of n plus 1. Laplace inverse of 1 over s minus k whole raised to the power of n is equal to e power k t into t power n minus 1 divided by n minus 1 factorial. Similarly, we have to compare that using these formulas. E power k t sin a t means a divided by s minus k whole square plus a square. Laplace inverse of a divided by s minus k whole square plus a square is equal to e power kt into sin a t. E power kt into cos a t is equal to s minus k divided by s minus k whole square plus a square. Laplace inverse of s minus k divided by s minus k whole square plus a square is equal to e power kt into cos a t. Similarly, e power kt sin hyperbolic a t is equal to a divided by s minus k whole square minus a square. Laplace inverse of a divided by s minus k whole square minus a square is equal to e power kt into sin hyperbolic a t. Similarly, e power kt into cos hyperbolic a t is equal to s minus k divided by s minus k whole square minus a square. Laplace inverse of s minus k divided by s minus k whole square minus a square is equal to e power kt into cos hyperbolic a t. Some problems you have to solve. Find the inverse Laplace transform of L inverse of 2s square minus 5s plus 8 divided by s cube. We have to simplification. Laplace inverse, each terms we have to apply. First, we have to split it out. 2s square divided by s cube. S square cancel. 2 by s. 2 we have to take an outside. Laplace inverse of 1 by s. Minus 5 s divided by s cube. Ss get cancelled. Minus 5 by s square. That is minus 5 into Laplace inverse of 1 by s square. Plus 8 outside. Laplace inverse of 1 by s cube. So we have to this term Laplace inverse of. You know that formula. 2 into Laplace inverse of 1 by s, and we already know that formula, 1 minus 5t into 5 into Laplace inverse of 1 by s square means t plus 8 into Laplace inverse of 1 by s cube means t square by 2 factorial. That is equal to 2 minus 5t plus 2 factorial means 2 into 1, that is 2, 2 4s are 8, 4t square. We get the answer. Next. Similarly, we have to problem solve, evaluate Laplace inverse of s divided by s square plus 2s plus 5. Here, we have to solving problem, some rearranging. Plus 5 I written as plus 1 plus 4. Because becomes a perfect square. Any key type new marbekore, nimgil direct formula, standard formulas, gotirala. Laplace transformations only, Laplace inverse only. So, agagi some rearranging we have to calculate. So 5 I written as 1 plus 4. Next, s is there. We get add and subtract plus 1 minus 1. Get cancel, we get previous step. Divided by, it becomes a perfect square. S plus 1 whole square plus 4 I written as 2 square. We have to split it out. S plus 1 divided by s plus 1 whole square plus 2 square minus Laplace inverse of 1 divided by s plus 1 whole square plus 2 square. We get formula, because Laplace inverse of this directly you have to return as e power minus t into cos 2t minus half into, we know that formula, Laplace inverse of 1 over s plus 1 whole square plus 2 square e power minus t into sin 2t. We get the answer. E power minus t into cos 2t minus half into e power minus 2 into sin 2t. So inverse Laplace transforms using partial fractions. This technique uses partial fractions expansion to split up a complicated fraction into forms that are in the Laplace transforms table. We already know that partial fractions in terms of non-repeated roots, repeated roots. That's all. Any doubt idre comment maadi. ನೀವು ವಿಡಿಯೋ ಎಲ್ಲ ಲೈಕ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಸಬ್ಸ್ಕ್ರೈಬ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಬೇರೆ ಸ್ಟೂಡೆಂಟ್ಸ್ಗೆ ಹೆಲ್ಪ್ ಆಗಲಿ ಶೇರ್ ಮಾಡಿರಿ. ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು ಅಣ್ಣ.